me, 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 so, so. Re, fa, fa, la, ti, ti. Don't me, 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 so, so. Re, fa, fa, la, ti, ti. Don't me, 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 so, so. Re, fa, fa, la, ti, ti.
The show that we've all grown up with. And there's a reason why we're still talking about The Sound of Music.
The longevity of Sound of Music, I think, is based purely on the story, on the depth of the story and the music.
Beautiful, sweeping, Rodgers and Hammerstein. It's their best work, I think, and it's enduring quality.
A great journey about love and honour.
It is about love. It's about aspiration and hope for a better life. It's about holding on to one's beliefs.
It's really to do with great family values, the conservatism of the piece.
There's a lot of substance to this, as well as joy, and you know, set around a background of a war, and bravery and integrity.
I'm playing Maria. She is a young woman who is full of life and energy and is devoted to her faith and those around her. She is very energetic and trying to find her way in the world. She goes through such a transformation.
Life is taking her in a completely different direction to where she thought she was going to go.
She takes the captain away from the beautiful Baroness.
The character I'm playing in Sound of Music is Elsa von Schraeder, the Baroness. She's a glamorous, hedonistic widow who is a house guest of Captain von Trapp's and also is his fiancée, and she's very, very in love with him.
I'm playing Captain von Trapp. He's the father of the patriarch of the von Trapp family. His wife has passed away and he's got these children that he needs to take care of, and it's very difficult for him to be around the children because they remind him of his wife. The story picks up where Maria comes in, but I think he finds true love with Maria.
The hills fill my heart with the sound of music.
I'm absolutely thrilled to be playing Captain von Trapp in The Sound of Music.
Well, I'm playing Frau Schmidt, and she's the housekeeper. And apart from keeping house, she also keeps an eye on the captain. So, you know, there's a little bit more to her than just going around dusting.
Each of the children are individual characters of their own that all grow from being, you know, loved children, but children that are not shown any care or emotion by their father because he's so emotionally damaged, to children that discover the love of a new mother in Maria. They don't get much bigger stories than that.
I go to the hill.
Every generation needs to see The Sound of Music. And it's time, because there is a whole new bunch of children and a generation that haven't seen this show.
Rodgers and Hammerstein are just peerless, as far as I'm concerned. And that's why their shows will be continued to be enjoyed for generations to come.
It's just part of the fabric of our growing up.
I don't know of anybody that's not liked it.
It's worldwide appeal.
This production from the London Palladium is superb.
It's just a wonderful feel-good musical that has a lot of depth to it.
Parents want to take their kids to something that they loved or they grew up with, so it's sort of like handing the baton on in a way.
It's an iconic story, it's an iconic role, and to be doing it at this time where it's 50 years anniversary to the film and 60 years to the stage play, it's a thrill. And I'm very honoured.
I am the most excited.
It's got a great happy ending. It's full of the kids singing wonderful music. And it's just a great night in the theatre.